get over me. You get over me. You get over me. You.
Baby girl, I done been over myself. Over the counter and under the shelf. Into the wild, wild hide of my wealth. You ain't really gonna tell me to do nothing else. Hurl insults to me like that's else. Got a malleable muscle in my chest. Yes, it breaks.
It heals.
It freezes.
It melts.
It sees itself in the worst of lights. And it curses the day that I learned to write. The guys are wrong.
Do you even live, bro?
No, I don't. Girls are like,
ew.
He drive a Prius. He saves money. He's hoarding cash. Who does he think he is? What's the point of living if you can't ball and flash?
Ball to dash.
Even more than half them kids don't have a passport.
I'm a citizen of the world, girl.
I couldn't take you there if you asked for it. Oh, I know. Get over myself. All you see is me holding myself. What you don't see is an OG oak tree protecting the forest like nobody else.
I pop that lumberjack in his beard. And I grow a bigger one by the end of the year. Let it get so long.
Yeah, I'm over myself. So much that I'm just looking down on myself. As I watch everybody try to bad talk pride, and they constantly strive to be proud of themselves.
Follow the beat of another conundrum.
Get out of the heat, rent a cottage in London.
I'm on a retreat and I'm under the assumption, no matter where I go, there I am. Middle Earth excursion, head to New Zealand.
Shoot for the stars and I'm breaking the ceiling.
Center of the universe, can't shake a feeling. No matter where I go, there I am. Been over myself, out of myself. Extra, extra large, rocking sexy socks with garter belts. You ain't really got to tell me nothing.
You already said.
You ain't really got to say this.
Goddamn broken record. Oh, I know, I know. I let myself go. I simply slipped in my own pathetic grip. Could never really get a firm grasp of my true inner glow. But tell me the truth. You're more than I let go of you because it was overdue. In person, your life don't look nearly as well put together as all your photos do. And that's okay. But eventually, since you push me, since you press me, your nonstop toxic drama carpetbagging yourself. I'm on the pick. You try to strangle me in a blanket, though. You're a GMO seed of greed in my organic garden, wanting my resources to make it grow.
Hell no.
Courtesy call back, let the pilot fly.
I'll be your emergency contact if you'll be my ride or die.
Gonna swallow the pride and then follow the footsteps.
Out of my mind, I'm out of the woods yet.
Trying to find a location that's good yet. No matter where I go, there I am.
Over myself, out of myself. Over the counter and under the shelf. Into the wild, wild, out of my wealth.
You ain't really gonna tell me to do nothing else.
Ain't really gonna tell me to do nothing else.
I've heard it all before from a sharper tongue with a lot more scorn. Performing self-flagellation with improper form until the copper's gone.